for me to let go of that.
Of necessity.
It was actually a lot due to online responses, because I was making all these vlogs saying they don't look like the CDs and they don't have the mystery and all of this, and I was really just in a traumatic state. I was still making them, but they weren't doing that. And finally, when people just kept telling me online in comments, you know, let go of it. You know, you're not CD. You're something else, and you're doing something else.
You're your own mystery.
I'm seeing tigers in the four corners. Yes. What, any significance? And do I see watermelon?
Yes.
And any significance to watermelon in your quilt?
All right, well, so what do you want a quilt to do? That's the question. Do you want a quilt to be an object of discovery, or do you want it to be a joyous mandala or beautiful thing that you can walk by, but you, the second you look at it, you know what you're looking at? You understand the form, you understand the design, it all makes sense, and you're off looking at the next one. I like it that there's little things tucked in there. You never know, but just it could be something very tiny and quite bizarre, and but very unnoticeably placed, so that there's always little things you could be discovering. I think to me it's like collage. You know, I've been doing collage for so many years. It's like that. And that those are Indian tigers. That's off an Indian scarf I had. Because I'm using most of the fabrics are Indian.
From the tailors.
Yes, and my old clothes, because I wear lots of Indian clothes. So.
It's just really an exciting piece. Mm-hmm. It makes me so happy. It's really, like, I just want to, that's why I came up here.
She came all the way from Los Angeles, when we've never met. Yeah. And Daniel here also, we've never met. These are online people.
Virtual people.
At the same time, there are online, where Kendall met, right here, that we met that way too, and it's interesting, isn't it? And actually, who knows, it was an online person that helped me find the CD people. So, the edges.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This is for you.
Oh, nice. Oh,
look
red
for
antler.
This in the next quilt.
I don't want to give it up, so I'm hiding here, so I won't take it back.
Oh, I should hide it.
Yes, you should hide it very quickly. And don't take my friend's shirt either.
Oh, that's just perfect.
Isn't it?
It is.
But see, he's already red, so he gets to keep his shirt.
What?
He's got red hair. Look at.
So oh, if he then he doesn't need the shirt.
No, he has to keep the shirt.
Why is that?
Because I said so. A wonderful party, Margaret. Thank you for asking.
I'm so glad you came. That's great to see you in the reality world.
Yes.
So what about
good group of people? Thank you. I had some soda, delicious. That's a killer quilt. Can't even talk. I'm so nervous. Lovely crowd of people here. Yeah.
Well, you're part of it.
Well, I've never been here.